Hello everyone, I'm Stephen Wu Yufeng, and today I'm going to introduce you to my original mobile game, Remains of Light. First of all, it belongs to the category of visual novel, meaning that the player can interact with the story and make decisions at specific points to achieve different endings. In this first-person game, the protagonist Shui Yue became the disciple of a mysterious girl named Isin after being betrayed by his colleague and eventually engaged into the world of magic and superpower. There are totally 6 alternative endings. My target audience is secondary students and teenagers. Users can experience my design right now by downloading the .apk file from this website. I think teenagers might like this game because I adopt anime style and choose the school campus as background, which are the features of popular young adult literature. Also, the realistic Hong Kong setting I used can arouse echo in people's hearts. This is a school group project, and the graphics are illustrated by famous artist Chen Ying.